we're still in the brown bins. We've just been in, had a break. This is us now in the second half of the run. We're doing the right there. Yes, there's a second half of the run now. We've already filled the truck once. It's just over 10 ton. So we'll probably more or less fill it the rest of this run. Hoping for a wee hand, hoping another truck comes and gives me a wee hand out. But yeah, it's heavy in here. So there's every chance we can fill it again and still not have the run finished. So hopefully another truck will come and give us a wee hand. It's always the same, the kind of the nicer areas of the town. There's always more brown bins, you know, bigger gardens. The bungalow areas, they've all got big gardens, and they either employ a gardener or they do it themselves, but usually the gardens are quite well kept. So that's why a lot of them have more than one brown bin, unfortunately. Just makes their job a little bit harder. Two bins is the most you can have, brown. Actually, two bins of any colour is the most you can have. The rain's off. It's actually brightened up quite nice. Albeit still a few grey looking clouds. See what we've done so far. All of the black marks, bits of what we've done. Well, just the red bits are still to do. Still a fair bit yet. It is 10:45. Oh. So still another hour and a half's work yet. As long as we get it on, that is. That's a worry. But hopefully we'll. Yeah, brown bins can be hard shift if you're a loader. It's, days like this I'm glad I'm a driver. Some of these bins weigh a ton. Yeah, it's an old Dennis Eagle 6, a 19 plate, so we're 3 years old. Yeah, it's not the cleanest truck in the fleet, to be honest. Some of them are kept really well, some of them are not kept well at all. Yeah, this is a bit scabby inside, a bit dirty. run finished. That's the brown run by for the day, thankfully. Time is 12:30. I've been to the yard, weighed in. I've got to go to the depot and go on our weighbridge, get a weigh ticket, and then go over to the company that I dumped the brown bin waste in. They haven't got a weighbridge. It's a bit of pain, but it's not far to the yard, so that's one thing. So quite a heavy day today. I've lifted a total of 17.5 ton today. So I managed to fit it on 2 loads. I was a bit concerned that I might run out of space on the second load as well, but I managed to get it on, so that was good. So 17.5 ton. I hope you can hear me over this old rattly Dennis. This one's pretty rattly. It's only 3-year-old, but yeah, the usual Dennis build quality, or lack of. So I'm glad that runs by. I can show you a wee bit, I can show you diving into the place that we dumped the brown bins, but I obviously can't record when I'm on their premises. Don't think it'd be too impressed. So, but I'll certainly show you the premises from the outside, where we dumped. It's just big mounds of brown bin waste, or near garden waste. There's about 3 big mounds, and I think they vary in quality. I think one mound's the really good stuff, next mound's not so good, and then another mound is not so good again. So this bit of road here was actually, this is actually old, put that window up. This was the old main road many years ago before they built the bypass. So over to my right, if you can just see it through the shrubbing, that's where our bin lorries get sorted. You can see a few council motors in there already. So there's the place to dump. You can see the different mounds of brown bin waste. So it can have varies in quality. I think this, the mound nearest the entrance there, that looks for quite good quality. And the big mound that's behind it, that looks not so good. So they must kind of sort it out in different grades of quality. This is where we go, so as I say, I need to stop the video here, but I just dump it next to that wee shovel, and then they sort it from there, and they put it in these big mounds, as I see. So I need to stop this video, hope you enjoyed it, I'll see you in the next one.